Dr. No Heal, and today
well, this is kind of video.
Okay, we're going to get the abscess.
I should kill any guys, because I don't want them coming in and then ruining my plans. I think there's one more person. Oh, two more person. Four, you fat ass bitch. Get up. What'd you hit me for, you fat ass bitch?
Who wants some more? Thank you.
hell you hit me for, you fat ass bitch? Damn. Don't ever say that to your sister or your mother. You'll beat the crap out of you, bro. Missing one more?
No. I've unlocked the secret lift.
I can't believe you actually said that.
What? It's true.
Welcome to the fifth level of the new dawn, and congratulations on your spiritual ascendance.
Thank you. I worked hard for it. Looking at New Dawn's prized possessions, the foundation of their entire religion, robes, ancient tablets. There's a lot of crazy shit in here, but this is something special.
Why are they in a museum?
I mean, what gives the church the right to keep these hidden away from us? Let's find out. Oh, it says do not touch, but I really want to touch, just a little. Come on. So much rich history. I mean, I am so glad to be a part of all the... Oh, no. They're fucking fake. This is all bullshit. People commit to New Dawn, pay millions of dollars before they get to see these, and they're fake. As fake as everything else the church promises.
Decided to dig into the church of New Dawn and found crime and corruption at its core. They purchased large amounts of personal data to better target their enemies. They may already have a file on mine. We will proceed to leak everything we collected to our usual dispatches. Read that. Verify. You will come to the same conclusion. New Dawn is a criminal organization designed to intimidate its own members into destroying their own lives and handing over their secrets. But don't take our word for it. We have a celebrity guest.
Hello, I'm Jimmy Sisko. You probably remember me from a bunch of good movies I made before I was brainwashed by New Dawn and forced to toe the company line. When friends of mine questioned the church's cruel practices, they disappeared. When I questioned that, I proceeded against my will and walked away. Note the police are already investigating my claims. And what is the church all about? What's behind door number 5? I'll let my friends and DedSec demonstrate.
DedSec is giving you the truth.
Finally, it's over. Parkour. just backflip like a boss. I want to get this car, definitely. No, this one. No. This one. No, this one. I said this one, motherfucker. I have access to this. Not you, motherfucker. Let's get the fuck out of here. Boom. And also, look at this! Boing. Boing. 400 followers. 4,000 followers. What we did right now... Dude, I really want that, because it's like a freaking good upgrade. I don't want any more of this. What the hell did that do?
Hey, Marcus.
Hold on. So much stuff, darling. Can't get anything, dude. Not my undercarry anymore. I'm gonna get back there.
I got a lead on a potential pedophile working for home. fuck's sake? Big Brother's a sex offender? This is exactly why we went after Hope. So who is this guy?
Hope something up. I don't have a last name.
We probably got an employee list from our home here. Let's see. Cole Blaine.
I'll find it. Get some evidence. See what kind of person Home is hard.
Shut up! Dude, why are her knees like you get back again?
Shit. Hey man, what's going on?
I was looking at our numbers, how many people downloaded our app? How much processing power we had available? That's when I saw it.
What?
A chunk of our followers and bots came from inactive or dead invite accounts.
Hey, wait, so someone used a social media site to boost our numbers? Who?
And how many fucking accounts?
I don't know who, but it came from inside invite. Someone with admin access, I'm sure of that. As for how many?
Fuck
me! Sorry, I didn't check. No, it's all my fault. I didn't check.
Josh,
you know, maybe someone inside invite is a fan. Yeah, maybe we're getting set up to get fucked. We need to find out.
Marcus, find your inside.
I should have just
Josh.